So what we'll do now is we'll play a short game of true or false. You just have to say true or false. If you want, you can elaborate. That'll be great for us. So
let's see what kind of questions they have.
Yeah. So I was told I'm too niche for a mainstream film.
True.
True. You want to elaborate on this?
Not directly, but I know that was a perception that people had. Like whenever my team, they used to approach somebody, they're like, no, yeah, he does very... You know, like very parallel cinema. He's a good actor, but you know he does very. So like, so what? Yeah, like how does it matter? But yeah, that was the perception. Yeah.
I was asked to play a second lead to a hero who cannot act.
True. before they even finished this, they could even finish the sentence. They're like, you know, stop it right there. Let's not waste each other's time. Thank you so much. Not happening.
We would love to know details on that.
I wish I could.
Bollywood is obsessed with stars and not great content in films.
Not anymore. False.
Rajkummar Rao will not sign a film just for money.
Never. Yeah, true.
And casting couch is real.
Honestly, I have never faced it, but I know people who have faced it. So yeah, but you know, it is there. But I won't say like everybody is a victim of it.
Okay.
Because talent survives. You know, like personally, I have never faced it. And but as I said, you know, I know people who have been victim of such, you know, a casting couch, yeah, or been offered or suggested. Like sometimes it can be just suggestive, which is also a shameful act, but yeah, it's there.
So if there's one thing you would like to tell all those strugglers, how to, you know, deal with it or how to stay away from it, how to not get into that zone.
I think it won't take you anywhere. You'll just lose your self-respect and nothing else. You know, by sleeping with someone won't give you work. That one film, but what after that? You know, I don't know, man, what to say. Work hard, man. I think talent is the only thing which survives and which remains. So work hard towards talent and nobody can stop you. Crack that audition. Give such a kick-ass audition that nobody can stop you.
Mainstream heroes cannot play characters.
Definitely can. Look at Dangal.
Yeah, Dangal is a prime example.
Yeah.
You know, great actors, they get paid lesser than popular stars.
Yeah, it's true.
Nepotism is real and it's not going in.
It is real and it's not going anywhere. Not anytime soon, but I think it will vanish.
Eventually.
It already started the process. Now people, I'm not against, see, I'm as I always say, I want to see talent on screen,
exactly.
No matter where it comes from. I'm not against nepotism as long as I get to see talented people, worthy people on screen. Because tomorrow if my kid, you know, wants to be an actor or actress, but I would make sure, you know, they get trained, that they are highly trained, they love what they do, just because they can afford to be there, they have the privilege, not just because of that. They have to be trained enough, they have to love and be passionate and worthy enough to be on screen.
We sort of respect that.
Yeah.
Unless you are a Khan or Kumar, your fate is sealed in Bollywood.
I'm a Kumar, so I'm okay.
I didn't think that I should have changed the question. Okay. Content-driven films work only in metros and not in small towns.
It does work in small towns for sure, yeah.
We have an example of Bareilly Ki Barfi,
yeah,
by
Bareilly
the way.
Ki Barfi is there, Shubh Mangal is there. Even Lipstick did well, yeah.